just what I want. Show you the loneliness and what it does.
You walked into my life to stop my tears. Everything's easy now, I have you here.
Kyle, Lucy, my goodness. I mean, I really felt for a moment there I was at a kind of a musical in a way, you know, like whether it's the Helix or the Gaiety or, you know, the Olympia. I really enjoyed it. And the audience, of course, here loved it. My goodness.
Sharon, darling.
Kyle, it was lovely to see you get on top of your nerves, and you really did, because you had some in the blind audition.
Yes.
And then I heard that gorgeous falsetto that I totally fell for in the blind audition as well, which was just absolutely beautiful. Lucy, you're a pro. I mean, that was just, and the song really suited you. It suited you both. You knew how to deliver that song. This is a tough decision for Kian. You're both great.
Kian, I'm going to have to
sorry,
come to you.
Sorry. Yeah, the tables have turned in my mind hugely on this one. You know, I suppose when you came in and you sang Smile, you know, it was like, it was perfect. And, you know, we talked about the musical theatre thing and trying to pair it back, and you did it very well. Kyle, you know, you upped it a huge amount tonight, a huge amount. Priscilla, come on, say something.
Follow your gut feeling, you know. Follow your gut feeling.
I'm going to follow my gut, and it wasn't what I thought it was going to be. And I have to say, I'm going to take Kyle through to the next round. Sorry.
Kyle, congratulations.
I honestly thought coming in here tonight that you were the obvious choice, but he brought his A game tonight, and he did some stuff tonight that made me feel his performance a little bit more. So I'm really sorry, babe.
It's okay. Thank you. Continue. Thank you for all your help.